Some people bring the best out of you and some bring the worst. You have that same impact on others. Your success depends on getting the best out of others by offering the best out of yourself first, identifying if they're worth your best, your worst, or nothing at all. I personally post on Twitter, Sharifisms, sayings and ideas and concepts and thoughts, very short stuff. Each one is a thought I had at the moment because of some reason. And it's actually amazingly helpful for me because I can literally go back and look at something I tweeted and it reminds me of the frame of mind I was in. Sometimes the idea is to turn a knife fight into a war threat into a nuclear fight, and a nuclear fight into the end of their world. Sadly, however, if the enemy is a cockroach, he may survive. Because cockroaches survive nuclear wars. Can you tell I was not exactly in the best mood when I wrote that? He who has high self-esteem usually does not have self-compassion. This translates into lack of empathy toward others. Identify those who are full of themselves and avoid them, unless you can strategically benefit from their self-inflated ego as it clouds their decision-making.